Hey guys, it's Talia and welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another What's for Dinner video. So I decided to give you guys a sweet background for my dinners this week. So for dinner, I am just having a plain hamburger on a lettuce wrap. It has a little bit of mayo and then I have some pickles and onions. And if you guys watched my last grocery haul, if not, I'll link it up above. I mentioned that I was starting keto. So this is keto friendly. So yeah, so this is what I'm having for dinner on Monday night. All right, it is Tuesday night and for dinner, it is Brinner. So I just have two pieces of bacon. I have an egg and cheese omelet. And I put a little bit of sour cream and some hot sauce on it. And that is what's for dinner on Tuesday night. Hey guys, so tonight for dinner, we are having a salad. This is that steak that I bought from my grocery haul that I didn't really know what to do with it, so I just seasoned it and cooked it up. And then I had a hard-boiled egg and I just turned it into a deviled egg. So that is what we're having for dinner tonight. All right, yeah, so tonight for dinner, it is a huge dinner because I ate a late breakfast, and by the time I got hungry, it's already kind of like early dinner. So I am having some rotisserie chicken from Costco, and then Henry went up and picked up a whole bunch of salad and like toppings from Jason's Deli, and I topped it with some ranch and then some avocado as well. And that is what we're having for dinner tonight. All right, you guys, so tonight for dinner, I'm having some of my leftover salad that Henry bought me yesterday. And then right here, it kind of looks kind of weird, but it is a crock pot chicken. So it's green salsa with some cream cheese, and I just left it in the crock pot for a few hours, and then I just topped it with a little bit of avocado. And that is what's for dinner tonight. Thank you guys so much for joining me this week on What's for Dinner, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.